No, I don't think I've ever met someone who actually uses the word golly.